The obscurity surrounding Sigma males makes talking to them very difficult at times. The Sigma male does not talk much, neither does he interact much. Keeping too much to himself leaves the other person with little to nothing about him except for the things he wants to be known for. Being this complex reduces the other person's chance of anticipating what to say, when to say it, and how to say it without getting them annoyed. They say another man's food is another man's poison, and here are the 20 most annoying things Sigmas absolutely hate. Honesty is a trademark of Sigmas. They believe and thrive in it. Honesty is a reason Sigmas are very successful in life. They are allergic to dishonesty and dishonest people. Call a spade when dealing with the Sigma male. Don't try to sugarcoat things with him. Lying, exaggeration, twisting facts, and misquoting him are all signs of dishonesty. Sigmas are level-headed individuals who are very obedient and respectful of authority. But under an incompetent boss, Sigmas will be the first to point out his faults and criticize his every move to the extent that everyone becomes aware of him and sees him for who he actually is. Sigmas don't have the resources in terms of energy and time to support a supercharged lifestyle. Sigmas hate the idea of wasting time and spending money on trivialities. They live frugally and understand the need to blow out steam once in a while with friends. Sigmas are pretty much constant in the way they function and want to maintain everything the way it is, except there is a strong and compelling need to change. Working in a place where rules are frequently changed irritates Sigmas because it takes them time to change and develop new habits to adapt to the new situation. To be on the safe side working with Sigmas, inform them about the change way ahead of time. Next to machines in terms of efficiency are Sigmas. They are organized and skilled at many things. They hate inefficient systems and people and will always try to change them. They know their limits and know when to stop when something is above their pay grade. If a Sigma cannot do it by himself, he looks for or delegates the task to a more competent person in order to maximize efficiency. Sigmas don't do anything without a reason. If you find a Sigma reading a book, it is because he needs the information to solve a problem. He does not engage in endless activities. There is nothing like sitting and doing nothing in the Sigma universe. When and if you find him doing nothing, he is actually doing something, thinking. Sigmas are known to carve out time for this exercise. Small talk is nothing but a waste of time to Sigmas. They only engage in small talks that are informative and offers them a great deal of knowledge. Even in business, Sigmas do not see the need for small talk before the deal is done. He wants to get the deal done at once. Business before pleasure. To Sigmas, time is money, and small talks are a liability to time. There is no doubt it was a Sigma, Charles Darwin, that proposed the theory of natural selection and the survival of the fittest theory to eliminate lazy people. Lazy people are everything Sigmas are not. They hate hard work, they are dishonest, they complain a lot, they love small talk and drama, and are comfortable knowing they are lazy. Sigmas cannot stand to see why others let go of time and complain of its insufficiency. Although Sigmas will always stand up to this challenge, Sigmas hate public speaking. The pain it causes them is more than the pain from the fear of death. Their poor communication skill has recently been blamed on Asperger's syndrome, a less severe form of autism. The Sigma male is a one-man army. Assign him a task. Tell him the expected result and leave him to it. Don't interrupt or try to micromanage him. Sigmas need time to immerse themselves in the task and bring out the best of themselves in the task. They hate to furnish hierarchy with minute-by-minute progress of the task or prepare a report after every step of the task. Task them, but don't interfere with their autonomy. Sigmas do not like surprises. Surprising the Sigma means catching him unprepared. He hates surprises because they bring out the awkwardness in him. Surprises bring out their basic fears, the fear of being helpless, incapable, and useless. That is why they want to know and equip themselves with the perfect counter reaction. Knowing and staying in control is everything to Sigmas. Sigmas put in more energy, time and effort towards understanding others and expect everyone else to do same towards them. But this is not often the case and it leaves them with a bitter feeling that no one cares. To a greater extent, Sigmas being misunderstood can be attributed to their aloofness towards social attention and their love for obscure activities that makes them even more misunderstood. Sigmas don't snitch, neither do they kiss and tell. They are very secretive and respect people's privacy. They do not betray people and are very unforgiving towards anyone that betrays them. They are very selective to those with whom they discuss sensitive issues. If a Sigma takes you as his confidant, make sure whatever he tells you is for you and your ears alone. Sigmas don't like putting themselves more than once in the same spot for the same person. If he helps you once, he expects you to learn from the mistake and avoid it next time. Committing the same thing more than twice shows that you are adamant to change and don't take to advice seriously. Sigmas hate unnecessary attention. They don't like being praised for obvious reasons. Most anonymous contributions to charity are done by Sigmas. To them, the right hand should not know what the left hand is doing. Sigmas are not shy but reserved and hate being mislabeled as shy. Put a Sigma in any situation that requires boldness and watch how he thrives with ease. His aloof nature towards people and his solitary attitude is confused by many for shyness. Sigma may dislike drama queens because they annoyed him to his bone marrow. To Sigmas, drama of any sort, like laughing when it's not funny, is a cheap way to seek for notice, exploit someone's weakness by flattering them. Sigmas love street talks and drama queens don't find it interesting because they don't have the stomach for it, especially when it has an obnoxious amount of truth in it. Sigmas are rational beings who depend on reason, logic and deductive reasoning to make life-changing decisions. Calling them irrational people can be very insulting to their personality. Sigmas are intentional with their actions and always have a reason for doing what they do. Sigmas are thinkers and rely on this ability to make judgments that will affect the next person without considering how the outcome will affect that person. To call them out on this, you have to be very careful and the only way to do that is by using their own weapon against them, logic and reason. Sigmas despise ignorant people, especially those who claim to know much with no room for improvement. You can't get away with knowing very little and claiming to know much before the Sigma mule. In a conversation, he listens with intent and assesses your level of understanding of the subject matter by building an invincible word pattern in his head to check whether what you say adds up. Even a subject they have no clue on, Sigmas are still able to identify an imposter. Personally, a Sigma male would choose not to alter a word on a subject matter he knows very little on. Rather, he will ask questions to increase his understanding instead of holding the stage hostage with the little he knows. In a conversation, Sigmas always assume the role of a judge, making sure that everyone's opinion is heard. The Sigma takes upon himself to instill order while everyone takes turn in talking and the rest listen in silence. Trying to interrupt another person from making his own point after you just made yours annoys Sigma males and cause them to see you as an arrogant, pompous person seeking cheap attention. When the Sigma male is interrupted repeatedly in a conversation, what he does is leave so as to avoid escalating a debate. The Sigma hates people who impose their ideas on others and believe in inequality and freedom of speech. Everyone should be given the opportunity to express his ideas, with no one's idea being superior over the other. Sigmas like every video they watch on YouTube. You should do same because they understand that videos with more likes get shared the most and it helps the channel grow. Please take a moment and give this video a like because it helps the channel a lot. Thanks for being there.